I guess I do have to go outside for the rest of the crates. I know I've done this one before, but I haven't. I don't remember much about it. It's been years since I've played this game. Gotta go this way. I wish you could just jump down. That'll make things a lot faster. Okay. Good thing there's not a stamina thing here. Otherwise, it may end up causing you to have to slow down or whatever. So I guess the rest of them are out here. Let's jump down. I think you get attacked here. Maybe not. There you go. They're all gonna be in this area. It's like their base or something. So I need to do a little sneaky sneak. Go around this way. Let's avoid that one. So we are going this way over here.
Yes.
Oh, it's her again.
You outsmarted us once, stranger. But don't expect it to happen again. My brother and I didn't get to where we are today by being fools. Goodbye for good.
What is it now? Haven't you bothered us enough? This is why we prefer solitude. Yes, these lands still belong to the Fae, but they aren't as treacherous as many believe. In fact, you can make a killing if you can brave the wild. My twin sister and I share a very close relationship. It allows us to work fluidly without consultation. In other words, we act as one. I don't care enough to have an opinion of the poor fellow, I'm afraid. He flits in and out of my thoughts, never registering. The most useful fools are the ones who never leave an impression. Goodbye.
Thank you.
over here to this jumping off point. This official document is meant to inform family members that Camden Wolflike of the All-Fair Army has died in the line of duty. So that's, I think, a quest item. Okay, let's go over here. Try to do another sneak attack. Quest items are this way.
Throughout the town, they stood in fear of the brilliant fighter near.
Seem to not be protected by anyone, so good for me. Oh, I've already been there, that's why. I think. No, never mind. these have been destroyed. You know, I may have actually been here, but just not further up, because I see the bodies here, so I think I may have done that earlier. Now find a path and go this way. Back to the village. I do need to go into my inventory and do the junk thing.
Be well.
And I believe the widow lives here too, so I can do that little mini quest since I have the document now.
What do you want?
Oh, that guy is the one that spoke.
Everyone in Gorhart is talking about the attacks. They say that the Red Legion is receding back into the shadows from whence they came. It is all thanks to you. You found the formula and destroyed it. Now, you may think you understand the impact of this act, but you truly do not. You are a friend to this village and to me, Nani Henry. Take this. It is not much, but it gives you an idea of my gratitude. He seems so eager to aid me in my work that I've failed to pursue the proper references. Yes, I have only myself to blame for this catastrophe. How was I to know he was a scout and a thief? His interest in alchemy appeared genuine. Our friendship, was that too an act? Farewell.
Okay, let's go into inventory. I'll be adding all of these to the junk pile. Let's go ahead and put that in. Those as well. Hammer, I don't know. No, I won't be using hammers. Okay, let's try. These in there. Okay, I'll keep those off for now. No, that's pushed the wrong button there. Go ahead and put the sturdy hood into the junk because these two are much higher level than those. Let's put that in the junk. Decluttering my, what's it called, my inventory. Let's not. Let's unequip those. Equip that one. That one can go. And there we go. So I've got 34 items in junk. I can destroy them all. Or sell them, I mean. I just need to find... merchant of some kind. I don't know if he can sell to Nani. This way, followed by up here. Okay, those
don't
are the
start cards. Any trouble.
Okay, maybe merchant lives in here. Corner shop. That's the citizen. That's blacksmith. Wonderful. Here it is.
Come in.
I think.
Welcome to Gorhard, the last settlement before the Feylands. How can I fill your pack today?
Okay. Sell all junk. Okay, there we go. That works. And brought my inventory limit down to 36 out of 70. I may have to bring that down further though. So that one. Yeah, go ahead and do that one. And these are all for crafting, I believe.
Come see me again.
I will, and I'll speak to you about all the different subjects it said on there. What time is it anyway? 6 p.m., so... Okay.